applied by the Earth pushes your bicycle forward. So now you understand Newton's third law. Yep, the tennis ball is the right example. The ball and the floor are creating a pair of action and reaction.